This is Winter Soldier, broadcasting on the Avengers emergency frequency. Again, if anyone is listening out there, my mission to infiltrate AIM was a success. At least until MODOK and his nerd squad somehow recovered a bona fide Infinity Stone. Wasn't about to wait around and find out what they plan to do with it. So I blew my cover and grabbed their rock. I'm approaching a secure location with a stone in hand, but it won't take long for those eggheads to figure out where I'm headed and try to take it back. So, if you can hear this, Avengers, lock on to these coordinates and swing on by. It'd be a shame to be stuck in paradise all alone.
These are the coordinates Bucky transmitted. So, where is he?
We've got company. AIM must have followed Bucky here.
I am told that AIM only worships science. But if any of you believe in the goddess, now would be the time to start praying. My fury will rain down upon you.
Looks like AIM is turning up the heat. Watch your feathers, folks!
You cannot contain a force of nature! The winds are changing in our favor.
That's part of a Quinjet. Good thing the Winter Soldier was built tough.
That means he's still out here somewhere. We need to keep searching. AIM will not dishonor this sacred land. Strike their barriers down at their source.
Pinned. We need to disable those turrets.
We are easy targets where we stand. We must find a better angle of attack at once.
Not one step further, fools, or you'll be crashing harder than the Winter Soldier. Oh, well, it was sound advice. But if you won't listen, I can make you! And it will be the last thing you ever hear.
The noise came from over here.
Sounded like a gamma bomb went off.
In these jungles, it could be anything.
You speak the truth. So it is best to beware. Lest the hunters become the prey.
The fallen Quinjet is here, but the Winter Soldier is not. Could that be a blessing in disguise?
That parachute! The Winter Soldier must have ejected before the crash.
I knew it. There's no way he'd go out without a fight.
Knowing Bucky, it'll be one for the ages. Makes me feel sorry for Aang.
There. We're almost back to the capital city.
My sisters. May Bast guide our hands.
You do not stand alone, adored ones.
They are formidable, but even the best warrior benefits from strong allies.
Oh, man!
Your sisters have served your kingdom well, my trusted one. The Panther smiles upon us all.
I would gladly give my life for my king.
That will not be necessary. Not today.
Wait, the phone team.
Taking control of the palace's defenses. We must destroy the control modules.
Once the control modules are destroyed, Wakanda's defenses will be restored and AIM will be vanquished.
Under our control, we can show AIM what they were truly meant to do.
Did they really think they could turn a panther against you, T'Challa?
Go now before more reinforcements arrive. We will keep the invaders at bay.
Can't let you go any further, I'm afraid. MODOK still has plans for this one. And if he gets his prize, I get mine. Wakanda's throne. Revenge! The panther will pay!
If you want to claim Wakanda, Claw, then we shall give you all it has to offer.
He's giving us all he's got as well, and it's louder than the beaches of Normandy.
Crimson bands of Sith.
You just got VIP tickets to a private listening session!
I'm not here for you, Claw. We just want the Winter Soldier.
Sifirah!
I think you've won. But you haven't heard the last of me!
I was wondering when you'd show up. I've been better. MODOK used his mental powers to poke around inside my head. And trust me, it's not pretty in there. I may be compromised. Back when the Russians brainwashed me into their personal assassin, they implanted code words in my memory to keep me under control. If MODOK found them, I won't be able to resist his commands. It gets worse. MODOK and his AIM goons got their hands on the Soul Stone after the crash. They've taken it into the palace with them. No, but whatever it is, I'm pretty sure we won't like it.
Ambush! AIM forces are closing in. If you're hoping to stop MODOK, you need to go now. I mean it. In there, I'm just a liability. A weapon AIM can use against you. Let me buy you the time to finish the mission I couldn't. Don't worry about me. I've taken down the Red Skull. A few guys in beekeeper suits should be no problem. Now go!
We are approaching the throne room, my friends.
We must find MODOK and recover the stone before he can use it against my people.
We must protect the palace!
And in turn, the palace shall protect you.
Stand back, friends. The Dora Milaje have this situation under control.
There are forces at play here your feeble minds cannot begin to comprehend. Nothing is under your control. Not even the concentration of psionic energy that you call a soul. This stone, so much power! I must have them all! Fetch them for me, won't you, my dears? I have matters of great scientific importance that require my immediate attention.
The Dora Milaje would never attack their king. The Soul Stone has corrupted them.
Be careful not to harm them. They are not in control of their actions.
I hate fighting your own crew, T'Challa, but they gotta be stopped.
It's nice to finally face opponents up to my level.
I'm afraid MODOK has turned even more of your soldiers against us, Your Highness.
Crimson bands of Sifirah.
Ah! Stone is in MODOK's hand. None in Wakanda are safe. It is our duty to stop him.
These corridors connect the Royal Palace to Wakanda's City of the Dead.
So these ruins are full of dead monarchs?
The necropolis is where Wakanda's former kings rest in eternal glory. Tread carefully, unless you wish to join their ranks. We cannot allow MODOK to debase these hallowed grounds.
Crimson bands of Sithorax!
Stick to science, gentlemen. Fighting isn't your strong suit. Those who choose to dress like that may not have a strong suit at all. Soldier would have been a lot more useful down here with us.
Bucky made the tough call. He had to. Let's make sure it wasn't for nothing. MODOK is as wise as he believes. He would have retreated to these catacombs.
Ah! The necropolis holds more than just the remains of my ancestors. It is home to Wakanda's greatest treasure. Knowledge.
MODOK is still using Panther's bodyguards against us. We need to take them out.
Thought I'd never meet a lady more intimidating than you, Nat. But Wakanda's got dozens.
My father is buried here. I will not see this place defiled.
The path has been blocked. I think we can all guess what awaits us on the other side.
I suspect MODOK will be just beyond this corridor.
Centuries of knowledge are etched into these walls. Ancient Wakandans called it magic. But there is no such thing. There is only science. It bends to my will. Now, so shall you. And then, the world! Your ancestors were ahead of their time, T'Challa. For me when I send you to meet them.
This knowledge was not meant to be perverted by villains such as you.
Stay down!
Stone may feast. But first... An appetizer. How delicious! Who's next?
Genuine threat.
I'm going to going to take my time and savor this, heroes.
Souls are meant to be nurtured, not devoured or twisted to your grotesque whim.
Already have, MODOK, but you did succeed in one thing. You stirred the ancient warriors that reside here in this city of the dead. The necropolis is now their home, just as Wakanda is mine. And we shall protect our homes at any cost.
In the name of science!
No, not science, MODOK. Something far greater. Far, far greater.
Your Majesty, if I may.
Yes, of course. No man is fit to wield such power unchecked. Not even a king. Each of these stones is capable of shattering worlds on their own. Just imagine what they could do together.
Yes. Just imagine.
So much potential. Yes. Of course. But I'm beginning to understand why my father has sought to control the Infinity Stones. Their power is unfathomable.
For now, yes. But I'd be lying if I said it wasn't taking a bit of a toll. It's almost like the stones are speaking to me directly, telling me to set them free.
Yes. At least until we find an option to secure them for good. I agree.
So, what do we do with the Infinity Stones now?
We must take action to ensure that they do not fall into the wrong hands.
There is only one hand on which they belong.
The hand of Thanos.
Wow, these losers just don't quit, do they?
And thankfully, neither do you. If not for your efforts, we would have been forced to gather each of the stones ourselves. I will make certain that our master celebrates what you've done here. In your eulogies.
We have come only to take the stones, but if you resist, we will take your lives as well.
Don't listen to him. We still have a chance. His voice, so strange and so familiar.
I can read your every move before you make it.
Come back and play!
There, that chamber. We should be safe inside.
The
this door will not hold them for long.
Then we stand and fight until the end.
What is this place?
Thanks to Wakanda's ancient priests, the walls of the necropolis not only detail ancient history, they also give us a glimpse of the future.
If it's literally set in stone, then how can we change it?
As long as there's hope, there's always a chance, son.
Ah, but he's not your son. Now is he? No. No matter how he tries to hide it, this one has a familiar aroma about him. The sweet smell of death. I have heard whispers of you, Thane. My master's lost progeny. How proud he will be to have you by his side.
He's already chosen which side he stands on.
Then let him fall on it as well.
Like I said, until the end.
Wait! You came here for the stones, not for their lives.
Thane, what are you?
Take the stones. And if you must take a life, take mine. Just spare theirs.
Thanos shows no mercy to those who oppose his will.
Thanos is not here.
Huh?
His son is. And we accept his offer.
Treacherous fool! This shall not stand!
Perhaps the child is right. The stones are the true prize. With such power at our command, these heroes are nothing more than fleas. Death by our hands is not an honor they have earned. They deserve something much worse.
Okay, we are definitely dead this time.
Nay. I know this foul place well, noble vermin. The Black Order hath banished us to the Asgardian realm of lost souls. Welcome to hell, mortals.